Just because you rub till you bleed doesn't mean the rest of us.
Yeah. Out of you three, who would win on Survivor?
Yeah. Us three, who would win on Survivor?
Steve, you couldn't survive like 2 days of sunlight.
Yeah.
That's like sort of.
Ooh, I'm gonna be on Survivor nighttime. Then I got a distinct advantage.
Survivor After Dark.
Yeah, Survivor After Dark. Yeah, that's a different show. That's the show where everyone's naked. So that, they call that Naked and Afraid.
Do you know how to start a fire?
Do I know how to start a fire?
Yes.
Okay,
just with, not with, like, matches. And
oh, no.
Okay.
No, no, no.
Oh, yeah, you just hit the lighter and you start.
Well, you gotta check if the pilot light's on.
Yeah. You hit the switch in the living room for the.
I actually do know how to start a fire.
Like rubbing sticks together?
I do. I can't say I can
not
do
just
it.
Like this.
Just because you rub till you bleed doesn't mean the rest of us.
Yeah. Everyone knows it takes lotion to start a fire.
Everybody has the fire crotch.
It's fair. At least mine burns for a good reason.
Thanks for watching and sharing this video. And thank you for following me on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, and everything else. If you want to watch videos like this before anyone else, check out patreon.com/Steve Hofstad. And come to a live show. I am touring just about everywhere. You can get tickets and see where all my shows are at stevehofstetter.com. Thanks for watching.